We need to come together to find ways we can make Edo great. Making Edo great is about promoting our culture, by promoting our heritage, by putting our people on the map. On that note, I saw online, Flavour, I have nothing against you. You are a great guy. I've met you several times. I am an Igbo chief, yes. And you are an Igbo guy. But I do not support that Flavour should be performing in an Edo convention. There will be nothing wrong if Flavour is coming along with other Edo musicians. There will be nothing wrong with that. If Flavour is coming with other Edo musicians, then it's good. It's promoting culture, but this is an Edo convention. It is important that we have our own celebrity, our own artist to perform for us. Yes, Flavour is a big star. Flavour is bigger than many Edo artists. You know why? Because Flavour's people promoted Flavour. Flavour people supported Flavour to be great. We have our brother Spice Vision, who is one of the best Edo musicians in the diaspora. We have our brother Sleazy E. We have Influence Akaba. We have so many young, talented Edo persons who can showcase. It is a good resume for them as an Edo artist to say, you know what, I performed at the 2019 Edo Convention in USA. That is a big boost for them. I am definitely not saying that Edo people should not patronize Igbo artists. But I am saying that for an Edo convention, if we are going to bring an artist, we should do our best to include our Edo musicians. A lot of my supporters are Igbo people, especially my men in Romania. I admire C4C, all right? These are Igbo guys. But we also need to promote our culture. We need to promote our artists. Edo can be on the map. So whoever the organizing committee is of that event, I want you to know that you did a very poor job, and I don't know why you guys chose that, but I think that they chose that so that they can have more people come to the event. I mean, it's a good strategy, but it's also a very bad one. I think that they chose Flavour so that, because when people hear Flavour is coming, a lot of people will come to the event. It's about marketing. But as an Edo convention, we should look beyond marketing, right? We should look at what we can achieve in the future. I was in Edo Convention, California, where Osa Amori performed. I've been in many conventions and all that, you understand? So please, the organizers, I tried to call the national president 2 days ago in Houston. The national president is in Houston, but I don't know if the number is still valid, but to discuss issues that, you know, since Flavour is already built for the event, we can add other Edo artists. I personally would love to add Influence Akaba, Sleazy E, Spice Vision to be a part of the event. To book Flavour is about 7 million naira. To book Flavour is about 7 million naira. 7 million naira to book Flavour. Do you know that if you give Edo artists just 1 million naira each, about 3 of them, they will be so happy to do it. They'll be so happy to do the job. So I want to say that I'm against, I'm not for it. I'm not for the event. But if time permits, I will go there, because I do not really see any progress in the organization. I see last time they came, I had an argument about 4 years ago or 5 years ago in Dallas, Texas. Oshomole, Lara Oshomole, and Dangote were at the event in Dallas, which I was present, Edo Convention. Oshomole gave Edo Convention $120,000. Oshomole announced that he's supporting the organization with $120,000. And this is a failure. A government cannot come from Nigeria to support a U.S. organization. No, it's wrong. The organization can raise $120,000 to support people back home, but they gladly accepted it because, after all, it's our money. Oshomole is eating, the organization want to eat. This is a fact. In Dallas, Texas, Edo Convention about 3, 4, 5 years ago, Oshomole gave the organizers $120,000. Now, what project did the organization do with the $120,000? We have doctors, we have a lot of nurses. Most of the Edo people here, more than 50%, their wives are nurses. Nurses in America makes an average of $60,000 to $70,000. That's a lot of money. You know? So we as Edo people, we need to start thinking of having projects every year. Nothing wrong with 2019 convention. You come up with a big screen, like, this is our project, this is what we achieve in 1 year. People will be encouraged. Many Edo youth do not attend the convention. Many Edo youth like me don't attend because they don't see a need. They don't see a need to, because the old folks are not carrying the young ones along. We are living in a new generation. Youths like Dion Osagie should be given a fair chance to contribute their quota to the development of Edo National Convention. There's no doubt that I can do much better job than the planning committee. I am not a member of any Edo organization because I found out that even within the Edo organizations, people cannot unite. In a small organization of about 20, 25 persons, where they have meetings every Saturday, you see that at the end of the meeting, nothing was progressive was done. They just talk, hey. My father was a member of an Edo organization in Austin. He was one of their top man there. But I saw the way the organization is structured. People, we come to your house every Saturday for a meeting. They go to different houses. Before the meeting ends, argument. No, Macaverio, nothing productive. So we are appealing with the organizers of Edo Convention to do something about promoting Edo artists. All right, I am not a musician, but I think it is my duty as a youth in America to speak up on their behalf that we are very displaced, that people like Spice Vision, people like Lizzy E, people like even my friend Maleke, Razali, influence Akaba, and so many young Edo people who can be promoted through this platform are not given a fair chance. If Influence receive a visa to America to perform, it's a boost for him. Influence, the son of Akaba man, is a great musician, loved around the world. Osama Kweyeyo, Siriyadeyeya, Osama Jeveri. You know, he's a great musician and he should be given a fair chance. It would be a big accolade and a big boost for him if he can perform at the Edo Convention. This is not a hit. This is not a hit, please. This is not a hit. Don't see it as a hit. I'm just voicing my opinion about my displeasure of on how things are going. Last weekend, the governor was supposed to be in Canada with our commissioner, and some organizers were charging $120 for a gala. $120 to meet with your governor. We spoke against that. I am not sure if that's the reason it was canceled. I don't think that was the reason why it was canceled, but I think they have their own personal dealings why it was canceled. So I want to appeal one more time to say that, why did not go back, they'll go back. I want to appeal one more time to say that we want Edo to be on the map, and I'm standing with every Nigerian or every Edo person that we can make a difference together. Unity is for sure, all right? I have been to several Igbo organizations. I have been to several Igbo events, all right? It's not about discrimination. It's about promoting one arts and culture. This is America, all right? One of the best countries in the world, you understand? Promoting our people is very, very important. It's one way we can put each other on the map, all right? So let me just take some questions and go, all right? I love you guys so much. Continue to pray.